I was riding very, very fast down a hill. And I had a Schwinn Stingray. Yeah. A banana seat. Which isn't as fun as it sounds. And my best friend's little brother was on the banana seat also riding behind me. So we had a lot of inertia. I believe is what it's called when it's like a lot of mass moving. I don't know, I'm not a scientist. Anyway, it was wet pavement at the bottom of the hill, going as fast as we could possibly go, slammed on the brakes at the bottom of the hill, and just went straight off the concrete into a drainage ditch, a culvert. And what? Somebody. I believe that. I believe that there are people that just don't pay attention at all. In the back by the bar, I was like, is she playing? I don't know. I've heard him tell this story before. It's awesome. So, my leg, this leg, went inside the drainage ditch. The hole, the drainage ditch, I hit the wall, and three metal retaining bars went in my leg. Yes. Skinned my leg back to the bone. Where you can put your hand in there. I did not cry. I got up and my first concern was, is my friend's little brother okay? Yes, because I was in shock and I couldn't feel it. We had landed in water that was gross. I mean, you know what? I'm going to have to cut some songs. I'm sorry. It's taking forever. But anyway, so I got up and my friend came riding up and skidded around and like was looking down at us. He's like, he like turned white, and that's when I realized that something really awful was.
Oh. So,
that's why I learned how to play the guitar. Yeah. I was in bed for a whole summer. Yeah, because that happened. That's why somebody asked that question. Yeah. And I had lied my whole life and told people that I knew how to play the guitar. And I was sitting there in my bed with nothing to do, and I looked over and I had a guitar. That's why I told people I knew how to play it. I also took Bruce Springsteen's Born to Run to school and told everybody it's my new record. I did. Yeah, so anyway. So I played, figured I'd better learn how to play a few chords before somebody calls me on it. Not that I had any friends who were going to call me on it. But the record, Susie laughed at that. That's funny. And but I did get Wings Greatest Hits for the whole ordeal. That's what I got. Hardly worth it.